Queen's Muse Network.
We are in the muscle at the scene of what is to become a tragic end of a prominent mitochondrion in the cellular world due to beads and cyanide poisoning in the body. At this very moment, the Insane Isosomal Association is about to disintegrate. Has just sent us an ad for cell organelle to urgently replace the mitochondria that died a second ago, as Usain Bolt is about to run his race in 5 minutes. Please, organelles, answer this calling. Well, the search has been narrowed down to just 3 organelles. The question still remains, who will fill the post in time for the big race?
Yes, of course, with ease.
I do so by glycolysis inside the plasma of the cell I'm in. I first take glucose and phosphorylate it to form glucose phosphate. The glucose phosphate is then phosphorylated again to form two triosphosphate sugars, which are then broken down to pyruvate, a three-carbon combo. From this stage, I usually produce two molecules of ATP and release one hydrogen ion. I also don't need oxygen at this point.
Well, it says here that some stage of respiration occurs in the matrix. That in order for this to happen, we need to work with such molecules as NAD and a C-type of enzyme. Can you describe your typical work here with these molecules?
Well, the link reaction with Krebs cycle occurs in my matrix. If oxygen is present, I use a pyruvate that was previously made in glycolysis in the link reaction, where it decarboxylates and dehydrogenates to form two carbon acetyl compounds. It attaches to coenzyme A to form acetyl coenzyme A. I work with NAD here, where it picks up a hydrogen for me. The next stage is Krebs cycle, and here acetyl coenzyme A combines with oxaloacetate to form a six-carbon compound called citrate. The molecule is decarboxylated twice and dehydrogenated at several stages in the cycle until it returns to the original oxaloacetate molecule. I work with two hydrogen pairs here, FAD and NAD.
The final stages of this process is the electron transport chain. What type of phosphorylation occurs here? And tell us why you use this stage to generate
an ATP. It is the oxidative phosphorylation that occurs here, and this occurs in the mitochondrial membrane. The hydrogens are removed from the reduced FAD and NAD, split into hydrogen and into electrons. The electrons are passed to a series of electron carriers, which then take into oxygen. At this point, I normally take a hydrogen ion from the solution in the matrix to reduce oxygen to water. The energy generated from the positive electrons along the electron carriers is used to pump hydrogen ions from my matrix into my intermembrane space. In doing this, I allow for a photon gradient to be set up, and so a three hydrogen ions pass back to the matrix via ATPase. ADP is added to inorganic phosphate and is converted to ATP. And they take the hydrogen